What's going on, real ones? BCHQ, back with another reaction, and we got B-side Eminem coming back with Discombobulated. Let's go. Look, at the beginning he was like, let's bring these accents back. And just the beat production on this sounds like he's got Dre to do it, because he mentioned Dre at the beginning. It reminds me a little bit of Good Old Days song. I don't know if that's what it was called. I have to look up what that song is. But reminds me of a song that they did back in the day. And it's just got a good vibe to it already. Like the beat, his flow already, even though he's putting a bit of an accent on and having a joke, like it sounds fire already to me. Let's go back a little bit.
Alarm. If I lose my mind, who am I gonna use it on?
Utilizing this tool, I'm an executor line, like what I tried to do when I'm in my youth. My youth and as my poodle in junior high, I used to hide in my room and
killed his poodle.
He said I tried to kill myself off of glue from my school supplies. Fucked up, man.
Rest in peace, Proof.
Nice. Before I tear up the shelter, give my dogs a pound. Dog shelter, but also shelter from 8 Mile and where he did all his battle raps and that. Come on, man. Come on.
Talking about fuck, I'm discombobulated.
Now, what's back is fault now, and stop means go. No means yes, but yes, don't mean no. So baby, please take off your clothes.
No, yes, no, yes, no, no, yes, no.
Just flew to coop, the cops are in hot pursuit. But the day they catch
me, let me be honest, the hook is a bit whack. So the day that happened, Jao spit a verse that's not from the Dr. Seuss book. ABC rhymes.
Like Oz you, but beef is like I was you, but like fuck you. Long as I got these walls and these hallways, I'll always have someone to argue with. I'm just all twisted. I'm just gonna
walk this down, left is right, day is night.
It's a bit of a silly song, isn't it? But I like the verses, but the hook is a bit whack.
So I act like I'm on a kayak with my back to Niagara. No life jacket, man, tired like six psychiatrists. Scientists misdiagnosed me with plexoriasis, cause I asked them why is it my eye itches. So they gave me some diet tips and Viagra with side effects. I might end up throwing spider webs in my head or dying a horrifying death on my final breath. I will tell you, apply your lips to my dick. It's one size
just different.
I just took an ACE test and the doctor said to think
I'm gonna give it a pass. I don't like the hook. I like the beat though, and I like the verses for the most part. It's one of them ones though, isn't it? It's just like a fuck about on the song, so. But I'm gonna give it a pass. not the best on the album, but it's a fun one. Put it on when you just want to joke about and that. So Eminem, Discombobulated, and not one of my favourites, to be honest, but I like the vibe of it. It's just you can't really take it that seriously. So Eminem, Discombobulated, I'll pass. I'll catch you on the next one, guys. They don't want to fuck with the real ones.